3 of the self-imposed quarantine. I've spent pretty much the whole week here in quarantine. I did have to run out for a short while, but basically I felt like I was in a submarine. I was in the house, got in the car, drove, dropped something off when nobody was around, got back in the car and came back. So I didn't see anybody, and pretty much I was self-quarantined in the car as well. This week I called some people just to see how the quarantine was affecting them. So I called my niece, who is a flight attendant, who's currently not working, and she just recently, just as the quarantine went into effect, she had moved from San Francisco, where she was based, to Philadelphia, where she's were supposed to be based. So now she's in Philadelphia. She doesn't know anybody. Her stuff hasn't arrived yet. Here is the call with her, and we'll call her back next week when all of her stuff comes in and see if anything has changed for her.
Hello?
Hi, Megan. It's Uncle Eric. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm okay. Wanted to hear how everything was on the East Coast there.
It's pretty good. It's boring right now.
Yeah.
I'm sure one day if this ever ends, it'll be lots of fun.
Yeah. Well, you picked an interesting time to pick up and move.
Yeah.
Your timing was impeccable.
I know, cross country. I know. It couldn't have been any better.
And then, you know, you're moving there, and it's like, okay, well, I'll get settled in, and then I'll go out and meet new people, and that's not happening.
Nope. I can't even go furniture, like, shopping. Like,
yeah.
I can't even decorate my apartment because everything, so when my stuff comes, my stuff still hasn't even come yet. I can't, like, decorate it or do anything, so I'm just going to sit and play my PlayStation.
You're playing your PlayStation? Oh, I thought you were playing the Switch. I thought you were playing...
Yeah. That's what I'm playing right now, because I can't, like, play my PlayStation. But once my TV comes, like, I'm so excited to play my PlayStation again. Yeah, no TV, no nothing.
Okay, so you got your Switch. So what are you playing on the Switch?
Just Animal Crossing.
And then have you played Cuphead?
No, I've heard, like, it's, like, a really hard game.
It is hell.
But
it's really cool looking. So I have that. I was taking a class at the local community college, a film class, and, you know, they closed the school down. So now we're having to do video logs each week about what's going on. And I thought about you, you know, your whole life. Everything is in upheaval. I mean, it's not like, well, okay, I'm still, you know, in the normal place that I've been for the last few years, and, you know, and with the flights being reduced, you're obviously not flying. Now, were you laid off, or are you on just a sabbatical, or what are they calling it?
Yeah, so it's kind of like a laid off light. It's where I still have the job right now. I have my medical benefits, which is really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, especially with everything. You know, now's the time to have it. And I think I'll continue to have my, like, benefits up until, I think, September,
right,
is when our agreement with the government or whatever kind of comes up. And then I'm hoping at 9 years I have enough seniority to keep my job, but I think there's going to be a lot of people on the chopping block when September hits. I really appreciate you calling me. This is the most fun I've had all day talking to you.
Oh, no problem. Well, you can always call us.
Okay.
You know. We're more than happy to talk to you. Yeah. So, anyway, all right. Well, we'll talk to you later. Have fun, and I look forward to you getting all your stuff on.
Yeah.
Monday.
Thank you. So good talking to you, Uncle Eric.
All right.
Talk to you then.
All right. We'll talk to you later. Bye.
So that was my week. Not as exciting as last week, but. Things are settling in, I guess. Still having trouble finding toilet paper, so I'll have to figure something out on that before we completely run out. So until next week, have a safe week. Stay away, stay inside, and good luck.